The Spatial Cinema, which is seen as an installation that combines, on the one hand I call it sometimes artificial fog, but it's real fog because it's real water that's being put on a very high pressure to create small droplets that are the equal size of real fog. We have four sections surrounding the setup, surrounding the audience, and I use the wind and the wind direction, the wind movement, to activate the different parts of the work, because I want the fog to play with the field that we have here. I want the audience to disappear in the fog and reappear. And I really want to play with these dynamics where we, in a sense, get temporarily teleported by the work, and then we land again back in the space itself. Sound is a very important part. We are standing maybe a little bit too close to one of the speakers. If we move a bit more to the middle, maybe we should simply do it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, careful. Yeah. So if we move here to the middle, what we start to hear is that we don't just hear sound coming from there or sound coming from there, but we start to hear that sound actually floats in the space. And sometimes it even seems, especially if you close your eyes, as if it goes straight through your head, into one ear and out from the other ear. So it's a form of sound that gets close to you, that plays with your perception, and is equally, almost works in a similar way as the fog that comes to you, makes you disappear and reappear. Yeah? Questions?